Hey, welcome back to the rice fields. Oh, I'm back to this fucking place. Hey, welcome back to EDF. This level feels a little bit familiar and a little bit too easy. I think that big motherfucker, I think Sonic's going to show up. Sonic's going to show up, and I'm going to have to fight that motherfucker.
Approach the enemies. Infantry, cover from the rear.
It keeps saying AFV, but for me, that's America's Funniest Home Videos. I don't know what the fuck they're actually talking about. Armored fucking vehicle? Is it just an armored fucking vehicle? You know, like one of them Volkswagen vans from the 60s? They got carpet in them and shit. I don't know who's actually fucking in those things. It seems like it'd be incredibly uncomfortable. This is one of those missions that's like horrible farm. Any mission like this is a horrible farm. If Arculus is in it, Arculus? Sonic the Hedgehog, I don't know how to pronounce his actual name. If he's in it, then it's a fucking bad farm. Is he running away already? Nope, still shooting at us.
Arculus has an uncanny regeneration ability. That's why our artillery fire can't harm it. Therefore, we should attack Arculus using things with equivalent weight to that monster, and thus crush it the moment they collide.
The equivalent weight?
Get a huge crane and smash it.
They're having a stupid discussion. The idea that you should get a crane and smash this thing, there's no crane on Earth that has more kinetic energy than a hydrogen bomb nuclear blast. It's just not possible. Hydrogen bombs just have way too much fucking kinetic energy. There's no possible chance that a crane would be able to match that. It's like, we said, let's drop nukes on them, and then we did it off screen so that we would never have to actually see the fact that nukes actually are effective. This is the most contradictory bullshit. Though the game is mostly contradictory bullshit the game. Oh, fuck. Yeah. This should be the mission right after that one. I'm basically trying to invade the original base. I'm gonna come over here and stand in the corner. These things, like, spawning and running after my friends. I don't really feel like getting in the middle of this. I'm just gonna stand over here and shoot anything that comes at me. We got some heavies. You guys brought heavies fucking finally. You guys didn't even kill all my friends. You just turn around and start shooting at me? I guess that's basic threat assessment. The guy that's actually killing you, you should probably face him, but it is very annoying that you understand that threat assessment. Fucking hate these guys. I'm really glad I can just jump out of the fucking way now, because I hate those flamethrower fuckers. I don't know how, but I blasted the legs off of every damn one of these. It's like I'm a fucking psychotic child pulling the legs off of insects. This is the one time I'm not actually talking about insects. So, I guess that's a weird analogy in this case. As has been happening this entire fucking game, I'm definitely killing my friends here. These guys are like standing on a hill, getting shot at right in the fray. And I'm standing very far back, not doing that. I remembered these things showing up, I just forgot when. I'm always like fighting the first wave of troops when the second wave shows up. Then this one shows up and I completely fucking forget about it. There's also frogs. It's not just the tadpoles that are showing up right now, there's frogs showing up. There they are. Hey guys. You make this so much better for me. My friends actually did a good job. I was looking at their fucking progress up there, and they took out most of those tadpoles real quick. That's a first. I don't think they're usually this competent. I guess I'm just used to my friends not being all that competent, because when I played through the story originally, I played through on normal mode, and then as soon as I got any weapons, I started playing on hard mode. But then I killed everything before they could actually be useful. So I guess I've always treated them like a little bit shit. I'd apologize, but they are shit. Maybe one day I'll quit being so mean to them all, but maybe one day they'll quit being so shit. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you come back for the next one, which is both of the infiltrations of the base. That'll be interesting, because I won't be able to use my fucking high-altitude impact launcher on that next one. I'll see y'all later. Bye.